I got something, bro. Let's go, bro.
1 pound, 4 ounces, baby. Look at that stuff.
Oh, yes. That's what you want to hear right there. Man, look how phenomenal that looks. That is just unbelievable.
Let's chase this, bro. This is what it's all about right here.
Bro, are you serious, bro? Good stuff, brother.
What you finna do with those?
I'm gonna eat these bad boys.
Oh, yeah?
Nice.
Is he a good find, Johnny?
Good shit, bro.
That was shit.
How you guys doing today? Gonna be doing some bass fishing, maybe a little bluegill fishing, a little catfish fishing, a little bit of everything. My brother decided not to come with me today. He had to work, but let's see if we can get something. We're trying to get something that we could put in his new tank that he got. I don't know if you guys seen it, a little 60 gallon. Seeing a lot of ripples. Nah, bro.
No?
Damn. What'd you catch him on?
My hand.
Oh, he just washed up? It's probably the same one I saw.
I went in and grabbed him.
Yeah, I think it's the same one I seen over there yesterday. Big ass dude. Damn, bro.
Well, there's a whole bunch of them like this, dude. There's a whole bunch.
So what are you doing? Walking around seeing who wants dinner or what?
Well, I don't know if he's gonna make it, dude. He was just kind of chilling there and he went to swim away and grabbed his tail and pulled him up. But we're gonna take him
up
by the pipes where it's shallow.
Right on, right on. Oh yeah, brother, nice catch, man. First one, y'all. This is what it is. Little catfish, little carp. Little catfish. Nice little catfish. Nice little fat guy. He's kind of pretty, actually. Wow, how did that get in like that? Yes, sir. And chicken liver. Worms doesn't work well here, bro, for some reason. I don't know why. Ooh. What's going on, guys? Came to the other side of the lake, caught one cat, about a foot long, maybe a little bit less. Gonna put him in the tank. Caught a second one, he was a little bit too big for the tank, so we went ahead and let him go. I was right over there where the dock was at first, earlier this morning. Now I'm on the other side where we usually do our trout fishing. Try to yank us a bass. Fishing with the got a wacky rig on right now with a watermelon Cinco. Trying to see if we can snag one up. Purchase your tracks today. Probably gonna make a lap around the lake. See if maybe we can get snagged on one. Probably won't even tell my brother if I get one because he's kind of dying for one for the tank. But if I get one, I'm gonna try to surprise him when I get home. Hopefully we can do that today for him. But I haven't seen anybody yank out any bass yet. Think it'd be really cool if I caught me an albino catfish, an albino channel. That's kind of what I was going for this morning. I mean, I know it's 1 out of 10 chance of getting one since they only stock like 2 or 3 every stocking, if that. But I just think that's a really pretty fish and that it would look really good in the tank.